We founded the company in April 2019 after I've been with two friends to Vietnam. We saw how plastic was going downstream of the Mekong, ending up in the ocean. And when we were back home from this vacation, we realized there is no company in the world collecting plastic in rivers in order to prevent it from entering the oceans. And we were the first company to focus exactly on that. And we do this with a very simple approach. We use locally built materials to create a low-tech solution. And this eventually results in low cost. So low cost is the key if we want to scale in emerging market, especially in the field of waste management. So we save time, money, and carbon by keeping it local and low-tech. We are operating now in India and Indonesia, running 5 full-scale projects, having more than 36 technologies deployed that we are operating on a daily basis. We have more than 85 local full-time employees, and we have collected now more than 820,000 kilograms of river plastic since April 2021.
The trash boom system is a modular system that you can build from locally available materials. It's very simple and very efficient in terms of implementation and maintenance. It's a floating barrier which made out of steel structure with a fence and PVC floaters attached to it to provide buoyancy. This system is assembled to as many elements as you need in order to cover the whole river. And it basically uses the flow of river itself to capture the plastic. Later on, we collect the plastic using manual tools or some lifting mechanisms that we are designing. We have our local full-time employees that come to the site, collect the material from the system, and bring it into our sorting facility. We are constantly designing new solutions to fit more and more types of rivers, so we can work in more locations and prevent more river plastic. We also designing more circular operations, trying to source materials from where we collect and use them to create new technology. We chose Siemens Solid Edge to have a reliable platform that we can use for our designs. And we are also working with remote teams. With Teamcenter Shell, we are able to work on the same project. We are designing solutions from Cologne that should be implemented in India and Indonesia. And having our colleagues there to be able also to customize the designs and address local challenges allows us to be more efficient and to implement our solutions much faster. Solid Edge provide better options and features in terms of designs and analysis. And so we're able to test our designs first on the computer before we implement them on the ground. So we are saving a lot of time and money just by using Siemens and Solid Edge. It's important also to raise awareness to prevent plastic from ending up in rivers in the first place. So at every place that we work, we are creating local awareness campaigns and local volunteering activities where people can actually help recover waste from the environment.
We are convinced that Plastic Fischer is the solution to stop ocean plastic in the most effective way. But we need to scale this approach, and we can do this only with the help of partners that help us scale in these countries. So we can really make a difference and stop a lot of tons from entering the oceans and threatening marine biodiversity.